Hey guys, it's Chairman here from Fruit Productions, and on today's episode, we're just going to do a simple script, Apple script with the script editor tutorial. So, this was requested by xxredonkulosityxx, and it's just about the YouTube search, how to make that, and use it with any website. I'm going to show you how the steps to do it. So, what you have to do is you have to open up script editor. And I'm going to post the channel to xxredonkulosityxx because he really helped me out, and he's a good fan, and he'll help you guys out with anything. His videos are great, and I'm sure they can help you out. So just make this wide. I'm going to go to my channel just because he requested a certain website, and I'm going to do it with that one. He requested it for this website here. So let's just open up a new tab and go to it. I'm just going to click on the search here. Sorry, you guys can't. And I'm just going to click this and go, hello, man. Just something random. Alright, copy and paste the URL and go in here. Type exactly this. I'll also copy and paste this in the description. Set search to the text returned of start bracket display. Dialogue, quotation, search, Howard, sorry if I pronounce it wrong, forums, and quotation, default, answer, buttons, squiggly bracket, quotation, search, explanation, squiggly bracket. Now here we're going to have to type default button, space 1, and bracket. Compile that, hopefully we got it right. Oh, spelled default wrong. There. Hit enter, open location, quotation, paste that in there. Let's just make this wide so we can edit it easy. All right. Wide. Alright, look through it and find out what we searched. We searched hello man right there. Sorry, I couldn't find it at first. So just delete that, put a quotation, put a space, put an end sign, shift 7, put another space, put search, put another space, end sign, shift 7, space, quotation, and then put a quotation at the end. Compile, run. Okay, it works. But the thing is, when you run it in, for some reason, I'm not sure why, but for some reason, when you run it in here, it does not work. So it'll only do one word, so we have to save it. So you go File, Save As, name it Howard EZ Search. File Format, save it on the desktop. File Format, Application, Save. Minimize this, and you can minimize this and exit out of the library. Alright, we have it right here. Double click it, it'll open. Search Howard Forums. We'll search Fruit Dude Productions. Hit enter, it'll open it up, and it'll search it for you, right here. Hit search tone, there you go. But, and that's pretty much it. So if you want to download this, I'm going to put a download link in the description. And remember to subscribe, rate, and comment this video. Also, to check out xxredonkulosity. I'm going to go back to his account. It's xxredonkulosityxx. He really helped me out, and I'm sure he can help you guys out. And I hope you guys liked the tutorial. See you guys.